Hello everyone, it's Jason, cncdxffiles.com, here with a tutorial on how to use the eraser and scissor tools in Adobe Illustrator CS6. So what we're going to do is we're going to use the eraser tool to erase a line through the center of this box right here. So we're going to double click the eraser tool here. This is the eraser tool, so we'll click on that, and then we'll double click it, and we'll scoot that off to the side. We're going to set the angle to 0, the roundness to 100%. And we'll set the size to 10 point there. And we'll just hit OK. And so what that's going to do is allow us to click down and draw an eraser through that black box. And so what we're going to have is the results of the eraser tool should split this box into two pieces. So I did it about as closely as I could, but if you look at it, that eraser tool has actually split that box into two different pieces, similar to what we're showing right here. So the eraser tool is really a neat tool for breaking some of your artwork apart, but also just editing artwork out altogether. And you can change the settings in the eraser by double-clicking on it, and you can change the size of it to, you know, very large and very small. So what we're going to do next is we're actually going to select the scissor tool, and we're going to place some cuts in this rectangle or in this square box. So the scissor tool, if you hold down on the eraser tool, it will allow you to select the scissor tool, just like that. And what we're going to do is we're going to place a cut here and here. So we'll cut here. Let's do that. You got to select right on the line and right on the line. So that has cut, put two cuts in that path. So now what happens is once you have the two cuts in there, you actually have two separate pieces. And this scissor tool is a tool that I use quite often to edit a lot of my artwork. So practicing with it is a really a good point, and it's something that you'll be sure to use when you're creating artwork for your CNC cutting system.